Moon is the barometer of desire. Moon itself is a desire. Two hours to go. Two long hours. Oh, these vehicles make the atmosphere warmer. Can a truck carry a dream? Dreams are delicate. They can be only carried by hand. But my dream, my desire, they are in my pocket. Today's cold is killing. Cigarettes also kill. But cigarettes take a long time. Gun kills fast, without much suffering. Everybody dies, including beautiful girls. Somebody said that the moon moves at 16 places in a young woman's body, from thumbnails to thighs, only when there is desire. Too much cold can kill desire. To kill cold, coffee drinking should be made compulsory. A novel and a woman in a skirt? What a combination! Will she look at me once? Who appointed her a manager? I think she's better suited for a librarian. I don't like this cafe. It doesn't have a single mirror. Mirrors help to establish contact, especially with girls. Why does the waiter not looking at me? Do they not attend single customers? Oh, they look so pretty in skirts. Como jamás te amaron. skirts fascinate. I think skirts fascinate half of the world. Do these boys know me? What are they talking about? Are they talking about me?
Hey guys, did you see the news today? Aaj tak. The man.
Which man?
The man who killed girls wearing skirts.
Is he only killing the girls or doing something before that?
3 murders in 5 days. Police is absolutely looking for him.
Huh, look out for the man or the girls.
Bloody hell. I'd rather kill myself than being killed by somebody else. Trust me. In fact, suicide is the best way to die. You have a choice.
Yeah. Choice of time and place.
Why? Costume and method too. Hey Raj, what's the matter, man?
I don't feel like talking. I'm feeling low.
You are responsible for your mental status. You should not have dumped her so suddenly.
Didn't you brag that your love would change her?
She did change. She stopped wearing skirts and graduated to saris.
Yeah, that's some change.
Yes.
Anyway, you did her a favor. At least now she won't be killed by the serial killer.
Come on, yeah.
Whatever you say, she has a beautiful name. Hey Raj, how does she spell her name? Does it end with I or E?
Double E. I never cared about her past. But there is something about it.
Yeah, and what is that?
How easily she takes off her clothes.
With you?
Only once. After that, I lost all my faith in her. And I stopped seeing her.
The other day I saw her with a tall guy.
Forget it. Let's not discuss it anymore. It's difficult to get sleep tonight.
Hey, what time is it?
It's 9.
Let's go to the pub.
Why? Are they offering free pegs or what?
Everybody pull in.
I have 10 only.
1 rupee.
That's it?
That's enough for 4 joints.
Doubt and betrayal can be tolerated, but not negligence and indifference. Another hour to go, then everything will be fine for the rest of the life. I need at least 1 cup of coffee to sustain me for the coming 1 hour. I have never seen a coffee plant till now, neither in books, nor on TV, nor in any film. Coffee beans look so artificial, as if it's man-made, but the aroma of coffee, oof, it's like the wet hair of the most desirable woman on earth.
Proper. So just listen to me, sir. So please try and understand. Yes, sir.
I think this waiter recognizes me. I hope I can at last have a cup of coffee. But he's busy with the ladies. All right. Let him attend to the ladies first. Why do women look so beautiful this evening? Why girls in skirts do not wear bangles? I like blue bangles. These young men are happy. I think they are from the Air Force. Do they want to fly? Or are they afraid to fly?
To really love a woman, to understand her, you gotta know her deep inside. Hear every thought, see every dream, and give her wings when she wants to fly. Then when you find yourself lying helpless in her arms, you know you really love a woman. When you love a woman, you tell her that she's really wanted.
This place also doesn't have any mirror. Has this girl seen me? Will she ever think about me? But the lady, I think, has already started thinking about me. I'm stuck up with beautiful girls. They are born to smile, to desire, to be desired.
No, ma'am. No. Believe me. No, ma'am.
But why this girl is so sad?
No? What no? What was the name of the poem?
Ma'am, The Birds of the Ocean. Actually, he wrote it, but published in the College General in my name.
Yes. I knew. It wasn't your writing. Have you brought them?
Yes, ma'am.
Now I know why the young generation is losing their imagination. Everything is available off the rack, even the expressions of love. How many?
Actually, 399, ma'am.
399? How many visits?
It's 5 to 6.
He is in a double room, isn't he?
Yes, ma'am.
How did you go?
I used to take an auto.
Was he alone then?
Yes, ma'am. Actually, his roommate is a local guy.
Did you use a contraceptive?
Actually, it all happened so suddenly. We just couldn't.
If you walk around in such short skirts, this is bound to happen. Do you know? He's my cousin.
Cousin? I didn't know that, ma'am.
Well, I know everything that's been going on. When, where, and how many times. I could go ahead and inform your parents.
Parents? No, ma'am. Please, no. Not my parents.
Oh God, how can this lady be so rude, so mean? How can she make a beautiful girl miserable? Disgusting.
Not my parents.
I'll see.
Please, ma'am.
For 2 hours I'm trying, but couldn't get a cup of coffee. Perhaps today all the waiters of this town have made up their mind not to give me a cup of coffee. Banani can make beautiful coffee. I think I'll get my coffee only when she comes. We will make it a night to rest. She can come out of any crowd, any time. From a marriage to a funeral procession. Any crowd, any time. Oh, I was so scared.
Why?
Thank God, you are in a sari.
Don't make me uncomfortable.
Just a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you. On that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. You must remember this, a kiss is just a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by.
Banani, you know, waiting for you for the last 2 hours has been the most difficult moment of my life. Why didn't you come for the last 2 Saturdays?
On the first Saturday, there was a function in the hostel. They compelled me to sing. And you know I can't say no.
And the other Saturday?
The warden was furious with the girls and locked the gate at 9 o'clock. I read today's newspaper. After winning in the High Court, you people lost the case in the Supreme Court. Such a huge house. Aren't you disappointed on losing so much property?
What disappointment? 3 generations we lived in that house. Now we live in a flat.
In a flat?
Yeah. Majority people on earth live in a house not more than 500 square feet. Moreover, if you want, we can always buy land in the moon.
On the moon?
Yeah, it's for sale. 1350 per acre. You know, when I looked at the moon, I wondered, where could we buy some land? In the north, in the center, or in the south?
Come on, be serious. What about your job?
I'm no more an ad hoc. I'm permanent now. I have a job of a professor in the government college.
So you're not going to change your job? You're going to teach permanently? How will you survive?
That is what I want to tell you.
Sir, it's 11:30 and it's time to close, sir.
Thank you.